Hello everyone, Alex here from warrenoffkeys.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can set up a WordPress website on an Amazon EC2 instance. And real quick before we start, if you do need help with anything, then feel free to leave a comment down below, or better yet, ask in the warrenoffkeys Discord server, and I'm sure someone will be able to help you there. So let's get started. Here I'm on the EC2 dashboard, and we can click on running instances, or we can click on instances over here on the left. This is going to show us all the instances we have. We can then click on launch instance here. And then this is going to send us to this page here. Now here we have some options, but we want to select AWS Marketplace because within here we can search for WordPress and there's pre-built installations of WordPress. I'm going to select this top one here. This doesn't really cost anything. It's just going to cost however much that your EC2 instance costs. If you're within the free tier, then that means it's going to cost nothing. But if you are outside of the free tier like I am, then you're going to be paying around $8.50 a month for this server. So we're going to select the top one here by clicking select on the right. This is then going to tell you how much money it's going to cost per hour. The T2 micro will total out to around $8.50 a month. We could then click on continue. And then within here, we want to select the T2 micro, which says free tier eligible. So we want to make sure that you have that selected. We could then go to configure instance details. We're not going to change anything here. We want to add storage, and we actually don't need to add any additional storage here. We can then add some tags, so you can go through and add some tags if you want. I'm not going to, so I'm just going to click on configure security group. Whoops, I have to get rid of this first. So configure security group. We're going to leave this as is. This seems fine. Review and launch. And then here we can click on launch. Now here we have to actually download a key pair to be able to log into our machine using SSH keys. So we want to create a new key pair by clicking create a new key pair right here. The key pair name, mine is going to be EC2 WordPress tutorial. And we're going to click on download key pair. We're going to have to use that to log into our machine, but we don't really need to log into this machine because everything is set up for us automatically due to the WordPress configuration. We can click on launch instance here. And now our instances are launching. We can then click on this ID right here to go back to the EC2 dashboard, but we see the search has the ID, which is why we just clicked on it, and now we only see the exact EC2 instance right here. Now this is pending, and the status check says initializing. We want to wait for this to be completed. Okay, so after a few minutes of waiting, my instance is now ready. Down here we see public IP, IPv4. We want to go ahead and hover over this, and we have a click to copy button. It's now automatically copied. Going into a new tab, I can then navigate to this. So now we see our WordPress website right here, and we can navigate to the admin panel by going to /admin, and it's going to ask us to log in. So the username is going to be user, but the password is going to be something that is displayed in the logs. So going back to AWS, we can click on actions, we can go to instance settings, and then go to get system log. And then you can scroll down until you see a bunch of hash symbols all in a row. And it should be very clear right here. So you're looking for a bunch of hash symbols in a row like this, and this is your password. You can double click on it and then right click and copy. And you're going to want to note this down somewhere in a file or using LastPass or something like that. You can change it to whatever you want once you're logged in, of course. I'm going to paste this in here and I'm going to click on login. So now I'm within the WordPress dashboard. And so this is how you're going to install WordPress on an EC2 instance using AWS. Thanks for watching this AWS tutorial. If you need help or have a video request, be sure to leave a comment down below or ask in the WarnoffKeys Discord, which can be found in the video description. If you want to learn more about AWS, consider clicking on one of the videos you see on your screen now.